Going through the toll booth was super smooth. Full scenario intelligent driving activated. Alright guys, we're currently testing Xiaomi's end-to-end full scenario intelligent driving. We're on the highway heading towards Chengdu. We'll be driving for a bit and going through a toll booth. Let's see how Xiaomi performs. There's a solid line on the left, so no lane changes. We're stuck behind this car for now. Passing on the left. That lane change was so seamless, I barely felt it. Passing on the left. Passing on the right. Passing on the right. Passing on the left. Passing on the left. Passing on the right. Passing on the left. Whoa, super smooth. These lane changes feel smoother than a seasoned driver. Passing on the right. Passing on the right. Passing on the left. This thing drives like a pro. You barely notice the lane changes from inside the car. Passing on the left. Taking the on-ramp on the right. Taking the on-ramp on the right. Following navigation. Changing lanes to the left. Following navigation. Changing lanes to the right. Through the toll booth. So smooth.